I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Yurizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is... Vergil.
Damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and...
left you behind.
The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this... I will have everything!
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you, Dante!
Vergil. All ends here.
Yeah.
wrong. A man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
That's ridiculous.
The Brothers of Blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.